we saw this guy coming in at us. On low, he's just about on water level trying to escape the guns, you know. And luckily for us, he had a 500-pound bomb, which we knocked off of him out in the water. If that had landed in the back of my ship, I'd have been a dead duck.
From October 1944, the Japanese deployed a new weapon, the kamikaze. Suicide attacks sank over 30 Allied ships and damaged 300.
They were crazy, absolutely crazy. They had to be.
According to Japanese propaganda, there were solemn rituals before takeoff. The divine purity of their sacrifice would inspire and save the nation. Even the emperor sent his thanks. Crowds turned out to wave them away. The truth was very different. They were virtually press-ganged and barely trained. Many went through mental hell. A few even crashed quickly to end the agony.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
Let the body hit the floor. Let the body.